Medics transported an injured worker to the hospital this morning after he was rescued from a steel mill in Newcastle County. Crews spent an hour freeing the man from inside some machinery inside the Everett's Claymont steel plant on Philadelphia Pike in Claymont. The man was conscious and alert as he was brought to a medical chopper to be airlifted to the hospital. We're working to find out the extent of his injuries.